Okay, David, this is what we got. If you can see that coming down there, this is the bearing wall over here, obviously, right here to my left. These 2x4s are spaced out every 5 foot. This is how it's supported from above there. So the 2x4 goes from the roof and rests on the top plate right here of this wall. And like I said, they're spaced out every 5 foot.